Sorry. Too directly into your eyes. Sorry. Can you hear me? What are you doing here? What are you doing in my cave? It's my cave. Close to your face. 2 meters. Okay. Are you injured? Okay. You want me to wear gloves while your city is much more dirty than my forest and my cave. But never mind, I'll put them on for you. How did you get into my cave? I disturb you. You know I live here. What's your name? Hello, James. I don't have a name. At least I think my name is Cheese, because someone came here a while ago, and when I woke him up, he said Jeez and ran away. So I guess my name is Jeez. I guess it's maybe like Giselle. That's a quite nice name. So you can call me Giselle. So can I have a look at your face now, when I'm wearing gloves? I prefer touching people without gloves on. I found this torch also on the floor, in the forest. Humans leave so many things behind. I find food, plastic bottles, sometimes still filled with liquid, other times filled with water, and sometimes they are just empty. I don't come to their house and leave mess behind, but that's what they do. Why did you come here to meditate? And then you fell asleep? Yes, the cave can be very relaxing. I'm wearing fur. because in winter it's really cold. I don't live here alone. My family went hunting, but they leave me behind because I'm a woman and apparently I'm very sensitive. But I could easily handle it. I could easily go with them, but they never take me. I have to watch the cave. And tidy the cave. And look after the cave. Make sure we don't have any intruders. My brother is going to be really angry if he knew I'm talking to you. But I would not tell him anything. I like to have secrets. I have only a few. And this one can be between us. I can just let you go. I don't mind. But if you want to stay longer here and chat with me, that would be nice. Sometimes it's lonely in this cave. I just have to look after the fire. And fire sometimes is very difficult to look after it, to keep it. We have to always be awake. None of us can sleep properly because we don't want to lose it. Sometimes I wish I could come and just live wherever you live, and but we don't have to hunt anymore.